I've had two different treatments. One is to help with little spider veins. I've had rosacea most of my life, and I've had acne. So the one procedure I had helped with the all these problems. The other procedure I had done is I've had age spots as I've gotten older, and I have really had great results with that as well. Like I said, I've tried a lot of things, and this has worked the best for me.